بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Q&A by Sheikh Muhammad bin Salih Al-Uthaymeen رحمة الله عليه. وسئل فضيلة الشيخ محمد الصالح العثيمين، يلا سن ميرسي إن هيز سول، عن تعريف الإيمان عند أهل السنة والجماعة، وهل يزيد وينقص؟ Sheikh Muhammad bin Salih Al-Uthaymeen, may Allah bless his soul, been questioned concerning definition of faith according the way of the people of Sunnah and Jama'ah, and does belief, faith, goes up and down, increase and decrease. فأجاب رحمة الله عليه by saying the answer, الإيمان, faith, belief, according the methodology of أهل السنة والجماعة, is determination and confirmation and trust by the heart, uttering by the tongue, acting upon it by the limbs. As a result of this, Iman, faith and belief, consist of three things: confirmation, affirmation, trusting, believing with the heart, uttering with the tongue. Number three, acting upon what you believe and what you utter with your limbs. So, if this is the definition of Iman, so with no doubt that will increases as a result of the obedience of Allah, decreases as result of disobedience of Allah. That because determination and affirmation, confirmation, trusting with the hearts, or level. So, saying or trusting some information due to the fact that you heard it is not going to be the same level if you watch it and you saw it with your own eyes. Also, hearing the news from one person is not equal in trusting when you hear it from two people. As a result of this, the Prophet Ibrahim, may the peace and the blessing of Allah be upon him, he said, as Allah spoke about him in the Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 26, رَبِّ أَرِنِي كَيْفَ تُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى قَالَ أَوَلَمْ تُؤْمِنْ قَالَ بَلَى وَلَكِنْ لِيَطْمَئِنَّ قَلْبِي. Ibrahim alayhi salam said, O Allah, show me how you revive dead, bring them back to life. Allah said to him, you don't believe, O Ibrahim? He said, of course I believe, but for my heart to win satisfaction. So Iman will increases due to the fact that the heart will be in more security. A human being found himself when he attend a gathering of remembrance of Allah, teaching about Islam, hearing about Jannah and Hellfire, that his Iman became so strong to such a degree as if he's watching what he hearing. And when a person be in a gathering of heedless, he will depart from such gathering, while a man, his iman became lighter and weaker. Also, faith, iman, will increase with the saying. As example, if a person remember Allah 10 times, is not equal in iman, neither he has the feeling like a person who remember Allah and this uttering 100 times. With no doubt that the second person will feel more strength in his faith than the person who said it 10 times. Also, if a person carry out a form of ibadah in a proper manner, his iman will become more stronger than a person who did the form of ibadah was not perfection in the way how he did it. The same thing if a person act upon form of ibadah with his limbs more than the other person, the latter will increase in faith. It been recorded in the Quran as well as the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that iman increases and decreases, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying in Surah Al-Muddathir, verse number 31, وَمَا جَعَلْنَا عِدَّتَهُمْ إِلَّا فِتْنَةً لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِيَسْتَيْقِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ وَيَزْدَادَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِيمَانًا. Allah Almighty is talking in Surah Al-Muddathir, verse 31, indeed, we make the number of the guards of hellfire as a fitna and temptation for those who disbelieve, and also to become a means for those who've been given the book to increase in their iman. So Allah mentions the increase of iman. So believe, there will be increases in their faith. Also Allah said, وَإِذَا مَا أُنزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ وَإِذَا مَا أُنزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ أَيُّكُمْ زَادَتْهُ هَذِهِ إِيمَانًا فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَزَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا وهم يستبشرون وأما الذين في قلوبهم مرض فزادتهم رجزا إلى رجزهم وماتوا وهم كافرون. سورة التوبة, verse number 25. Allah is saying what the meaning is. Whenever a surah is revealed, they will say to one another, which one of you this chapter of the Quran increases his faith? As for those who believe, it caused them, the new revelation, the new chapter from the Quran, to increase their faith, and they be happy. As for those in their hearts are sickness, the verses that been revealed newly increase them in their impurity, increases them in their doubt, and they die in a state of kufr. In the authentic hadith that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, ما رأيت من ناقصات عقل ودين أذهب للب الرجل الحازم من إحداكن. Then we understand that faith increases and decreases, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying to the women, I didn't see anyone who has deficiency in mind and deen, causing a wise man to lose his brain more than you women. So from Quran and Hadith, we see a lot of evidence concerning Iman increase and decreases. Insha'Allah, in the coming segment, we will talk about means and ways to increase and decrease faith. Thank you for watching. May Allah bless the soul of our Sheikh Muhammad al-Salih ibn Uthaymeen wa akhiru da'wana an alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.